So, Stonebwoy, remember the Nominate song featuring Kerry Hilson?
Yes.
Oh, there's actually a price tag to it. We're supposed to do a challenge. Mm-hmm. Let Stonebwoy explain what the challenge is about. When we come back, we will have our own challenge here. We are winning that.
We are with Nominate now. So in a few weeks' time, we're going to move aside from Nominate and then spearhead the next jam.
Okay.
Focus on that one, move that aside, spearhead the next one. So it's not like we have just dropped the album into the system,
okay,
and left it and then focus on one song only. There's a plan.
Okay.
And I'm really grateful to the masses for working along side by side
with
us,
the plan.
You know, to get the plan. Nominate is 1 million views already. It clocked 1 million under 2 weeks, literally, or, you know.
And there's a challenge
to that.
And we're winning how much again?
Yeah, the challenge has like a $1,000. It's not 100,000. It's 1,000 USD, which is equivalent to almost a 5,000 or more CDs on top of the winner with the most creative. So the thing is that you have to get very creative.
Okay.
You have to get really creative. Mm-hmm. As in, that Nominate song is a song that is speaking to, you know, if you are the nominee.
Okay.
So as in, say, we do something creative around that. And then
we get the chance to win.
We get the chance to win. So there's a criteria, and which is indoor, internal.
Okay.
So until people meet that mark, you know what I mean? It's not easy to come by a G. So you have to go really hard, go creative. You don't even know. You might win. So get out there. You know we don't talk and don't do. Me and the whole team were poised.
Okay.
So let's kick it. Let's go. Let's see how it's going to come out.
I am definitely looking forward to that challenge. I think that a lot of people will join in. Myself, I will try and join in.
Even I will join in.
Oh, you will win the thing again? No.